part, I'm telling you, the weird part is that they, St. Cyr's Smithsonian was in India. The boss is gone. Assistant secretary okayed the opening. And then they had a whole bunch of officials over there when they opened it, so it wasn't a secret. But there was just nothing in there. It was just bones. You know, why
you they thought there might have been something.
Well, the theory was there might have been something of historical or scientific value. But, I mean, Coral Smith's bones have been exhumed about 5 times. He's never really. Only the last
of Carl.
James Smith's